it out, skate anything on a mill pond while there wasn't hardly anything I couldn't do on skates. Well, I got down here to New York and I was walking around and looking at things and I seen a place with a sign on it. It said skating while I allowed I'd just go in and have a skate while I went in there and a feller said to me, do you know how to skate? I told him I calculated it how I did. Well, he called a little boy over to me and he strapped a pair of little toy automobiles on my feet and said, now don't forget the skate, boy. Well, sure, I calculated. I'd show the city folks a few capers, and by gosh, I did. The first thing I allowed I'd do would be the two-step, and I did it. Just two steps, that was all. Well, sure, that floor was slicker than green lightning, and them little wheels were the most uneasy little critters. One foot went northeast and the other went southwest, and I don't know where the rest of me went to. I done the inside row and the outside row and the spread eagle and the Philadelphia twist all at one and the same time. Well, when I come to, there was a lot of fellas around me. One had ice water and another one had liniment and another one had something to smell in a bottle, and they got me on my feet and told me to try it over again. But my ambition for skating was gone. So was my watch and chain. Well, I got them little wheels off my feet and I threw them at that boy just to show him I didn't forget him. Then I got out of there. Well, when I got on the outside, about first thing I seen was a fella rolling all over the sidewalk. Well, I said to a gentleman, what's the matter of him? And he said, well, I guess he's got his